Fabricam, a prominent media and entertainment company, is revolutionizing its operations by allowing Microsoft PowerPlatform products to drive automation and innovation across various departments. Let's see how some of the new features in the 2024 release wave for PowerPlatform can help Fabricam unlock new levels of efficiency and productivity, demonstrating the transformative impact of PowerPlatform in driving business success. First, Fabricam needs to create an application to manage stock of products in their concessions. The best way to start is by asking Copilot, "I want an application to manage the stock of beverages and food in the concessions in the different theaters in the country." Very quickly, Copilot comes back with a data model and an entity relationship diagram. This makes it so easy to understand the tables in the model and how they're connected. Everything looks good, so now let's create the solution. Copilot will generate an application with multiple screens, a model app for data management, and a Copilot grounded on their documentation and on the data that we just created. Let's now run the app. The Copilot's there, ready to help. The app needs to manage all the concession data to find orders. We can type in natural language and quickly get a filter that matches what we're looking for filling up new orders. To do that, the brand new Form Predict capabilities make adding the data easier than ever by predicting the most common fields. So no typing required, save time in every interaction. Let's fast forward a few weeks. Now, built into Maker Portal and PowerPlatform Admin Center are metrics tied to end user experiences and business efficiencies, like the time end users wait to interact with an app or page, and which flows spend more time than necessary to run. In addition to metrics, makers can take action on recommendations to improve the metrics. Your operational health in PowerPlatform matters the moment your business takes a dependency on the platform. Monitoring in Maker Portal makes it easier than ever to measure and improve it. Next step is to streamline the order change process, which is largely manual and involves several departments. Let's see how AI Flows can help here. The AI Flow is easily set up by providing instructions in everyday language and adding inputs and reference materials. Because it reasons over unstructured data and documents at runtime, it can examine each request, check it against the provisions of the customer agreement and the company's change order policies, and make a recommendation for rejection or acceptance. The AI Flow can then start an approval with a counting that includes its recommendation and reasoning. Finally, it returns a result to a Cloud Flow to make the changes in accordance with company policy. At any point, a reviewer can check the run history and view its step-by-step reasoning process. Change requests are now processed much faster for customers, and accounting team members are freed up to focus on more important work. The automation operations team wants to monitor the health of unattended automations using the Automation Center with its proactive recommendations. They receive a new Copilot recommendation to repair failing desktop flows. By cross-referencing this issue with a recent major upgrade to one of their business systems, the team discovers the upgrade led to the failure of certain UI selection points. Fortunately, Copilot is able to identify and suggest updated UI selectors based on the available elements on the screen. After reviewing and applying Copilot's suggestions, operations can be restored without downtime. Now let's look at optimizing business processes using AI simulations in Power Automate. Simulations enable businesses to test and validate process improvements before implementation. In this example, they see that invoice approvals are slowing down the billing process. They modify activities in the process map to set up scenarios and then run the simulation. By comparing scenario results and KPIs with their existing process, they see their changes will reduce approval time by 48%. Testing and refining processes with AI-powered simulations before making changes minimizes disruption to the team and ensures the most efficient process is implemented. Fabricam has been on this journey of redefining their customer experiences and bringing customers and partners into the fold of business processes. As part of this journey, they have launched new customer forums for all their customers to be able to communicate with each other. These forums are powered by generative AI capabilities to improve customer experience, like GenAI search, as well as GenAI-powered thread summarization capabilities. They also come equipped with an autonomous co-pilot which moderates the forums and evaluates all content against the community guidelines. This has helped them reduce the workload for their community moderators by a large extent. Similarly, they've also launched a new partner portal where they can collaborate with Fabricam employees. This partner portal also comes equipped with a GenAI-powered data visualization, which allows partners to use natural language to visualize and gain insight from the list data, improving their productivity manifolds. This release also brings big improvements to website developers, enabling them to build complex websites with ease. Website developers who love GitHub Copilot are now able to invoke PowerPages capabilities right within their GitHub Copilot chat without ever losing the context. This integration enables seamless access to the Pro Developer Copilot skills of PowerPages through the GitHub Copilot chat. Similarly, website developers are now able to utilize PowerFX integration within PowerPages Design Studio to build websites quicker than ever. They can utilize the ability to define variables and hydrate them with data from various data sources to build out compelling dynamic web pages for their customers. Copilot Studio is relentlessly innovating and investing in new ways to empower customers to achieve more, and we're excited to announce a number of new features to help you build and customize copilots for your organization. Create autonomous copilots with advanced agent capabilities that can independently complete tasks and seamlessly automate long-running processes. These copilots utilize user inputs to reason over actions and leverage memory and knowledge to improve performance over time. Copilot makers can still maintain control of these agents by establishing guardrails and specific instructions that ensure these copilots behave and respond how they intend them to. You'll also be able to teach these agents, allowing makers to provide additional instructions which help teach the copilot how to better handle a scenario and enable copilots to interpret and execute effectively to achieve specific goals. Engage with copilots in Teams meetings as seamlessly as with any other attendee, benefiting from their advanced contextual understanding based on meeting and chat history. These copilots offer more consistent and personalized interactions, learning from each meeting to enhance future engagements. They're attuned to the content being shared on screen and the real-time discussions taking place, enabling them to contribute relevant insights and support. This awareness allows copilots to provide timely assistance and ensure a more integrated and effective collaboration experience during meetings. To learn more about the PowerPlatform 2024 Release Wave 2, we encourage you to review the entire release notes and try out the early access features for this release as they become available.